I'm a filmmaker coming from Bangladesh. Bangladesh is a country, very small country with a dense population. Not every day makes good stories in the world, I know. But I had a dream. I wanted to tell the story behind these people, their strength, their resilience, and their dreams, the capability to dream just like any part of the world. So that was my vision when I decided to make film. If I want to make film, then I will make only about these people, of this land, of these seasons, of these rains, of these rivers. And that is very much me. I wanted to embody these images and capture these narratives of this journey of a small people under the big sky, and wanted to tell, share the stories with the audience of the world. That was my dream. I recall one film by Akira Kurosawa, Dreams. That was the title of the film. Dreams was much later film of Akira Kurosawa, probably the last two. I've seen many films by the same filmmaker. But Dreams told me something. It somehow connected me in a way. If the audience watch the film, they will find the film was made almost 20 years ago, but still it is so relevant. The way all these individuals are struggling in their own existence, no matter you are coming from France or Germany or Bangladesh or Japan, you as an individual, the crisis that you face to cope with everyday changing elements, and the way it taunts your own relationship, your friends, your family, your partner, everything, like you are going back to like Jean-Paul Sartre's existential novels. So that ignited me. Like, I studied architecture. As by training, I'm an architect. And in private, I used to express myself in poetry. I didn't publish those, but I found cinema of Akira Kurosawa such a scale, such a canvas that told me, like, I can really find myself there in this like big universe that we have of cinema. I can find some small place of mine and tell my stories also. A film titled La Silence du Coquillage. It's my first fiction script that I'm working with, and I'm here developing this script at La Fabrique. This whole film was, as I was explaining, I want to embody the actual things that I experienced. It came to me when I received this phone call from one of my friend who had to leave the country and wants to come back. And at that very minute, I wanted to leave the country. So these both dilemma intrigued me to look for in macro scale, actually what happens to these individuals like us, like my friend, who had to leave and who wants to leave, both stuck in their middle and hanging and experiences this time. So I wanted to capture this narrative of our time. And I believe that that embodies to anyone of the world. Someone from Berlin wants to move to Paris. Someone from Paris wants to move to New York. So we keep searching always for something that we call home. We call our land, we call our place. It may have many words. There's something inside that we keep searching for. That is the quest a human being is probably taken birth for. That quest is about this film also. Actually, in my last feature documentary titled Are You Listening? And also in this one that I'm working on, La Silence du Coquillage, there is one common thing that I always strive for. And I think it is inherent in all my thinking that I want to tell the rest of the world, the audience. That is, we are too much bogged down with these differences, with these intolerances, with this ignorance, and we keep drawing lines between us, no matter be Europe, in Africa or Asia, and we lose too much energy. Too much of energy, just losing it. Life is so beautiful. One has to just learn to live through it. One has to just learn to breathe through it, rather than waste this beautiful life that we are given with. Thank you also. It's been a pleasure. It's a pleasure.